Well, Adam, an all-round team performance this evening. What's your reaction to that one?
Like you say, all-around team performance. Everybody bought in and did their job tonight and trusted that the guy next to them would do theirs. And I think we've been scratching on this for a while. And tonight was just an example that we stick with it through thick and thin. We're capable of this kind of a result.
Yeah, the coach has mentioned that for a few weeks now that the chances have been there, maybe just not been taking them. He said in his own interview as well that there was always going to become a game like this where that was going to happen. But I suppose for you, standing where you are, you must have been delighted to see the chances go in and the guys get their due rewards.
Yeah, I was real happy for the group in there. I think they've all been working really hard to address what hasn't been going their way. And like I said, we've stuck to our game plan now for 3 weeks, and tonight was just a result of that hard work and dedication from everybody in that room.
And Guildford Flames are not an easy team to play against. They've got a lot of quality players and have collected points themselves this season. I suppose from your aspect, it must have been rewarding for you to make those kind of crucial saves at those times in the game to allow the team to get the scoreline and the goals it did.
For sure. I mean, that's my job description. And I think, if we go back to last week, that was all that was missing. I think the effort was there from the guys in front of me, and they just weren't getting the saves that they needed at the right time. And tonight, I think right from the get-go, everybody was dialed in and had full confidence in one another to do what we had to do in order to get 2 points off a very good hockey club.
And the fans delighted to see you get a shutout tonight as well. I suppose as a goaltender, that's something you're always wanting.
The win is more important to me. I think tonight the shutout is a result of or a byproduct of everybody buying in. And there was some massive blocks on the kill. They really made my job easy. Didn't give up a ton of grade A chances. And I think that should continue to build our confidence in how we can defend against these high-skilled teams and then, go back towards the other end and show our skill off.
And it's been a real week of excitement for the fans. Of course, it was a Halloween game this evening. There was the promo video earlier in the week, which everyone really enjoyed. Did you guys feel an extra pressure or an extra responsibility to try and get that result for the fans this evening?
I think we've gone through that process of putting pressure on ourselves, and I think tonight everybody, I don't think we are going to approach any game differently, because if you do, you'll end up overcooking and overthinking everything. So I think tonight we all just bought in, knew what we had to do, and knew we were facing a good club, and showed that we're a very good hockey team as well.
And another huge crowd here this evening in the DIA. You must have been delighted with that support. And I know we mention it a lot, but the fans probably don't even realise how much that support goes along the way to you guys on the ice.
For sure. I mean, that's what makes playing the sport so special is the support you get from the community. And from day one, they've been right behind us. And it was just really nice to get them a result so they can go off and eat their bag of candy and enjoy the rest of their weekend.
And well, they might enjoy the rest of the weekend if they're travelling to Fife tomorrow, another tough game though, yep, against the Fife Flyers. The Stars have qualified for the Challenge Cup, but Fife will want the points and they'll be hungry to get a result. And I suppose that's a pressure the Stars have to deal with.
Yeah, I mean, anytime you play a rival, there's always added intensity to a game. But again, I don't think it adds any pressure to it. We're not going out and playing a different sport. We're going out and playing a sport we've all grown up playing and know how to play. So I think we're just going to approach it kind of like a little bit militant and just keep marching forward regardless of the outcome.
That's great. Thanks very much, Adam.
No problem. Thank you.